tell us something. We'll have to close the tent behind you, boss. Don't think the infection's airborne, but... Find the source of that transmission, boss. Find our man.
You never know.
What is it?
Something sweet. I can smell it even through the mask.
The rescue team reported that too. Said it smelled like ripe fruit.
We cannot allow the infection to spread. If anyone shows symptoms, you must put them out of their misery.
That includes me.
Parasites killed him. Don't touch him. He's covered in blood.
Let me out of here. step aside, boss. I just want to go outside. I can't die in this hell.
I'm not infected. I can't be right.
If I am, I don't want to go out like this.
What the hell happened?
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
Send the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land.
No!
outside! Damn it! I can't allow any contagious individuals to leave. That's it. That's good. You still have those goggles. If you see a glow in someone's throat, that means they are infected. And all you can do is give them a quick death.
Kill me, boss! Kill me!